定的感觉，面对着下一代的子孙，我们能留给他们什么呢？
我是想要圣凡如你修仙的问下自己有没有众圣经凡之中圣是就是上天从所在万里发出之众生之始都是正凡是就是和我们一个人相关智慧人间始心提心欲念再说观看众在上天的观去听上天也必定对一切事的事点便能与佛菩萨的心定心
tremendously toward the 21st century, but the index of happiness has increased for us to cultivate our heart. Every day we need to manage our mind and body properly. This is each and every thought from the negative thinking because it is full of mercy and compassion. Joy is giving and behavior is twisted. Focus our minds slightly on the heavenly form and use this focus. There are a lot of people who are pessimistic and insane with everyday matters. So what can we give to the next generation? Our heart we want our world and the holy affairs, the work of heaven, to be smooth and successful. Then we need to ask ourselves if we have prioritized our holy affairs over worldly affairs. Holy affairs are defined as activities of true sharing and God.